Oh, wow. This is Aya Rose coming at you with Let's Play. And today we are playing Haven. It's been a while since I played. I have been sick. So if my voice sounds all weird, it's because I'm still getting over my sickness. So I was thinking, since it has been a while since I played Haven, that I might just do the whole restarting it and doing a new game and everything. I mean, I'm really, really fond of it right now, but. Oh. See, this is where I am. But I feel like starting a whole brand new game. I might just do that. Oh. Here it is. The new game. Okay. Default. So I played it for a while. I already know how to play it. Be forewarned that everywhere we go, I am gonna get all the food that's in the area.
What's that you got cooking?
Apple juice stew with apple juice.
Didn't we have that yesterday? Or the day before?
No. Yesterday it was baked apple dew with apple juice, and the day before it was fried apple juice.
With apple juice. I remember now.
Sorry, I'm doing what I can to switch up our meals. But in my defense, we have a pretty limited set of ingredients.
Hey, I wasn't complaining. I'm glad that you're doing the cooking. Otherwise, I'd be eating, I guess, apple juice.
Oh, did you have a chance to look at the engine?
Yeah. It does seem like it took some damage upon landing, but I should be able to fix that real quick.
I also have some good news.
What's that?
I love you. Oh, with the lights off? Works for me.
No. I didn't do that. Ugh, we must have run out of flow.
Weren't you supposed to charge up the nest today?
Excuse me if I was working on the engine. I can't do everything.
No worries. I'll go get some more outside. If I'm lucky, I'll stumble upon something to spice up the appledews.
I'll come with you.
Hold on.